It was a dream. It was a dream. I was in jail. But in the jail, in the prison, I get all the information. Because the prison people, I worked for two prisons, they get why he is here. Oh, the ruins of SS, spaceships, blah, blah, blah. Huh? I can get them free when I pay money, but I didn't pay the money. So I stay there, and they brought me a lot of information. And after that, I came in a cell, and there was a young electronic engineer. And he said, Rolf, this is a Nazi ship, they never will fly. I have so many informations here, plans of old Nazi plans. You can study it. An administrator of the block came and said, Mr. Shulz, you have wrote all this? You studied all this? I said, yeah, I'm finished with this. So they brought me some more information about the stars, the universe, for Max Planck institutions, and so all was in jail. He said, you have some time less here and investigations against you, but and you have to pay money. He said, I paid some money. He said, no, don't pay money to stay here. I put in your transfer in the garbage. You have to study this and you take a ticket to Dominican Republic. There you can do what you want. Next day in the morning, 7 o'clock, you take your things, you get your cash, and when you go out, you get money to go to Dominican Republic, and you can develop spaceships overnight without any problem, but here in New York, so I did. It's very difficult to do, but to understand it, it's easy.